Emerging research reveals a profound connection between solar weather and our bodies at the cellular and genetic level. When we talk about solar weather, it is important to remember the size of these storms, colossal waves of energy thousands of times the size of Earth. These storms cause effects scientists are finding every year. Today, we are discussing the impact solar storms have on your cells. Your body's cells are tiny radio receivers constantly tuned into the Earth's natural electromagnetic frequency. When a solar storm hits, it's like suddenly blasting these receivers with static interference. The effect? Changes in cell membrane, permeability, changes in DNA repair mechanisms, abnormalities in cellular stress responses, and variations in genetic expression patterns. What does this translate to? During geomagnetic storms, studies have shown a 250 to 270% increase in heart attack risk, significant changes in blood pressure, alterations in cellular repair mechanisms, modified genetic expression patterns. Think of it like this. Your cells are performing a delicate dance, and solar storms are like unexpected stage lights, suddenly changing intensity and direction. While some dancers adapt quickly, others might stumble, leading to various health effects. Perhaps most fascinating is how solar weather might be influencing our genetic legacy. Research indicates that geomagnetic activity can affect DNA and cell function in ways that could have long-term implications for our health. Scientists think our genes are engaged in this process that's been going on since life began on Earth. With solar activity expected to peak in the coming years, understanding and preparing for these effects has never been more crucial. But how can you protect yourself from something you can't see or feel directly? Stay informed about solar weather conditions with FlareAware. Pay extra attention to your health during geomagnetic storms. Maintain healthy cellular function through proper nutrition and rest. Subscribe to FlareAware and never be caught off guard by solar weather again.